Hello everyone and welcome to Doom on the Sega 32X. I'm gonna get rid of that first of all. We'll get rid of that menu because it featured violence. Now, recently, of course, we are doing, this is the ad-friendly version because all of our other Doom videos got demonetized for violence. Okay, it featured violence. I don't know who, whether there's demonic rights groups. Imp Lives Matter, apparently. So let's take a look at this version of Doom on the Sega 32X. The Sega 32X was a add-on for the Genesis / Mega Drive. It came out in 1994. It sold suboptimally, let's say. It did not reach its market potential, and due to the proximity of its release time between it and the Sega Saturn, it was less than a year after it. So basically it was an add-on that sat in the top of the Mega Drive. And you take a look at it here, we do get textures on the floor and on the ceiling, unlike the Super Nintendo version. However, we do have this annoying border thing around it. Listen to the music. That's the controls showing you. Listen to the music. Let's say it's not of the same standard as the Super Nintendo version. I can't show you explosions because that would demonetize the video, unfortunately. I can only show you this room. We can't go through to the next room. Basically because, again, violence. All their Doom 2016 videos got demonetized. Oh, there you go, you got that, and you have to hold down the B button in order to strafe as well. So there you go. I'm gonna turn the music off because let's just say it exit, there you go. Let's just say it is less than desirable to see it. I would show you the barrel exploding, but I can't do that because, again, someone may be offended by that. Can't do that, unfortunately. I would pick up the health pickups. As you can see, these two pillars are missing here. I would go for the health pickups, but they kind of look like vials of maybe drugs, and I don't want to advocate drug taking, so... Anyway, there you go. That is Doom on the 32X. Don't worry, I will make an ad-unfriendly version of this. But there you go, and don't forget to give thanks to our corporate overlords, because may they reign over us for a long time, and I don't know, drink Pepsi or something like that. But anyway, thank you for... I can't thank everyone for joining me, because potentially there may be, you know... Maybe white supremacists might be watching this. Who knows? I don't know. So thank you to only good people, I guess, that watch this. I can't say goodbye because then I'd be maybe endorsing people with views who's we don't agree with. But anyway, that is all for this video. So smell you later. Is that legal? I don't know. We'll go with that.